welcome. If you've not already done so, please check that your phones and other such devices are silenced or turned off so that we can enjoy the evening without distractions. Restrooms, should you need them, are located to the left as you exit the auditorium. If you must exit or enter during tonight's performance, we ask that you do so only between groups. Should you need emergency assistance, please see Ms. Nelson in the box office. Video of tonight's concert will be available on the school's YouTube site beginning next week. If you're recording video for your personal use, please be sure you are not a distraction to those behind you, and please, no flash photography. Finally, if you have not already done so, you are encouraged to read the program notes between groups. Thank you, and enjoy the show.
Formal concert of the year is both a culmination and a beginning, a celebration of what's been accomplished and a landmark that directs us on the next leg of our journey. The groups performing on tonight's program began the year at differing points of skill and understanding, but all have grown tremendously in the last 3 months. Students have taken on new leadership roles, they've learned new techniques, replaced old habits with new ones, used new habits to explore new possibilities. Familiar notes are being played in new ways. Ears, hands, and minds have been stretched. Some egos have been humbled. Self-confidence has grown. Mysteries have been solved, and new questions have emerged. Some of our students will meet or exceed their performance goals tonight. Others may not. All are still going to grow in the process. I'm proud of what we've accomplished together. We look forward to sharing the music that we prepared with you. Now, for many of you, this is your first concert at our high school. As such, I'd like to take a moment to describe the formalities that we observe. In a moment, I'm going to step backstage, and Emma Galway, the Sinfonia Concertmaster, will enter. Please greet her with your applause, and continue applauding until she has bowed. After the orchestra is tuned, I'll re-enter the stage, and just as a formality, not because I'm looking for more applause, please clap again as I come on. We'll follow this process for each of the orchestras except for Gold, who will be playing their first piece without a conductor. Such formality provides important waypoints along the evening's path, and we appreciate your support and assistance in their creation. Finally, a concert isn't a concert without an audience. We thank you for being here to listen tonight. We thank having so many of you here with us tonight as well. We thank you. Your presence allows us to live fully into our experience with this repertoire. We hope that you'll be positively changed in small ways or large ways by journeying through this repertoire with us tonight. Thank you, and please enjoy. not again, that's okay. I just forgot the mic. I was not fishing for anything. Now that the violin sections have switched, I'd like to thank my colleague Candis Furst for her assistance this evening. Also Chris Nelson, our fine arts secretary and our house manager. We kept her busy tonight for sure here. Our box office volunteers, our volunteer greeters and ushers, the video and audio engineers who bring this performance to the wider public as well. We appreciate your support of these students and of our program. We now continue with El Relicario.
Thank you.
As you know, our Wayzata Orchestra Boosters provide significant support for this program. Their resources come in large part from you. I'm happy to share that October's social and silent auction, which many of you attended, raised more than $2,000, and September's Krispy Kreme sale raised another $1,400. With that, the Boosters are able to again fund spring recognition programs at the middle school and the high schools, continue underwriting instrument repair and replacement, etc. My thanks to Deb Thornton and the board for their leadership, and to all of you who have contributed your time, your talents, and your treasure. We continue now with the Andante and Allegro. Are you hearing the buzz?
Thank you. Our annual collaboration with Ms. Weifels, Mr. Dahl, and the concert choir is a highlight of every year. Preparing and performing a combined work stretches the students and the faculty artistically and prepares the students for similar opportunities after high school. We're looking forward to sharing of all these glory with you this evening. Following the performance, of course, we invite you to enjoy our beautiful lobby space, share your thoughts about the concert with one another. This is better than tweeting, Facebook sharing. Talk to one another. It's a great thing for just rave reviews about conversations. I invite you to enjoy that. This is a great opportunity to build community around our program. So following a brief pause, we'll tune, then we'll welcome concert choir's director, Rebecca Weifels, with whom I'll be sharing, conducting duties for Gloria. Thank you again for being here tonight. We hope that you enjoy.
Thank you. Christ, we are. Some ghosts.